What's going on, SAS Temp? Let's welcome back to AC2. This is Pop 3. So I've been recording this for 2 hours now. Usually I would stop today, but I'm going to record for 4 hours. I'll try longer. I'm just going to record as much as I can today. Shouldn't even take a while to upload them all. Shut the fuck up. Kill yourself. You want to die? No.
Come, don't be shy.
What? Bitch.
Come here, Lana.
Careful, stop dreaming.
Drop from a high tower, you too.
Tiny bit wanted now, just a tiny bit. So I wanted poster 2 is one by somewhere. This is on above. I'll get rid of it. It is above. Nope. Oh well.
Segue me.
I dropped me for a while. Oh, big strong man, big strong hand.
Oh, on me. Qui, let's do it.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know. All right,
this
way.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes, they were.
Vengeance. Some sequence to complete. Yep. You can play with my blade for a bit. Something happens. Slow motionless. Bum ja bum 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 bum. I might get proper recording equipment soon, because, well, because Attack of Titan and Watch Dogs 2 have the annoying copyright thing on them now, don't they, when they record with the PlayStation. So I might scare when it knows I'm a Christmas money.
We should be close.
Grazie a Dio.
Yes, let's go. Let's stop looking at sisters. Or family.
Follow my lead.
I ho. So the we go. Do 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 do. I ho. I ho. Oh, I ho ho.
Buongiorno, Ezio. How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo. 2 new steeds. A prettier bride. Oh, and yes. Your life.
My condolences for the loss of your father and brothers. What will happen now that there's no one left to help you? I have such wonderful things in store for your mother and sister.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women. What sorcery is this?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself!
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
You want to escape?
Oops, sorry. I can actually hurt you. Oh no. Okay, you're safe, so I'm just gonna kill this guy. Oops, sorry. One left. I'm a bit of a bitch, dude.
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me?
It's me, Mario.
Uncle Mario.
It's been too long, Nipote. Far too long. I heard what happened in Firenze. Terrible. Come, let's get you all away from here.
It's a me, a Mario. Woohoo! God, I love that. I remember how I used to talk about that. It was funny.
So,
funny little Easter egg.
They executed father for treason.
It's Italian, says Mario.
Petruccio too. They came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, Uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace. We're almost there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
I thought Monteriggioni was an enemy of Firenze.
For now. Next year it will be its friend, the year after its enemy again, and on and on. I cannot keep track, so I have stopped trying. These are honest, hard-working people. Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well-made and dependable. There is a chapel here, too. The Prete seems a nice enough fellow, but I have never been much of a believer. Did you know the Villa Auditore is almost 200 years old? It was built by my great-grandfather. A strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself. With all the fighting that's been going on, this place has started to get a bit rough around the edges. I wish I could do something about it, but I just don't have the time or money to fix things up. Guess that's life, huh? Here we are, Casa Dolce Casa. So, what do you think?
It's most impressive, Uncle.
She's seen better days, I suppose. Believe me, I'd have her shining again if only I had the time. Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll begin.
Okay.
Begin? Begin what?
I thought you'd come here to drink.
No, Uncle. I came here to escape Firenze. And I intend to take my family further still.
But what about your father? He'd want you to finish his work.
What work? My father was a banker.
Wait, he did not tell you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Ma che mi combini, Giovanni? Where to even begin? Go and fetch the gear in the market. It will give me time to think.
Mm-hmm.
But that's that. We'll talk more later. Some spending money, should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top floor of the villa.
Oh, thanks. So spend the money. Oh god, only if you... some spending money. Only if that was turned into pounds, I'd be able to get myself a nice PC soon. Oh my.
Hey.
Nice weapon.
Come forward. That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure, I always say.
Unable to contain the violence. Buy some punch. Alright, did I get dagger? Yeah. Armor. Okay. Obviously, get the best armor, weapons.
Your coin seems genuine.
Okay. I would love doing this, just pressing X. It's so much fun.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I know.
Why is it so bright in here?
Salute, uncle. I did as you asked.
And quickly too, and fatto. Now, let's teach you how to fight.
No. As I said, we are leaving.
Ezio, you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo.
You can swing a sword, to be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle.
You must survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around it, I suppose. Your father was an assassin, Ezio. Ben, I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks. Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
Like something from an old parchment covered in arcane writing, perhaps?
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I think you have the codex page in the building as well.
Codex?
See, a guide to the inner workings of the Order, its origin. Purpose and techniques. Our creed. Your father believed the codex contained a powerful secret.
I hate these awkward moments. You come to me.
Perhaps that's why they came for him.
You're just going to stand there.
You're making fine progress, Ezio. Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move. Can make all the difference. Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. My father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Merely pushed underground, where they continued the nefarious work.
Oh.
Well done, Nepote. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family. Such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good. You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But Nepote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine. Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Uncle, wait. Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose. Given his heritage.
Uncle! Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake, Vieri.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stables.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
Okay, I will do that when I do have feathers on me. Right now I don't. So a bit of a problem there. Oops, I forgot.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Accept. God, I accept.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti? All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin. Al attacco! Well done, Ezio. We're in. This way, men. I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
Uh-huh.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain all of it?
Well, yeah. Signal again when you should follow.
Instead, he's turned us into nursemaids. And what?
Well, actually, there's a post over here somewhere. If you know what I know already now. Well. Or I can get a chest somewhere. I can see a chest. But da 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 250. Nice. Oh. Pouches. Yes, you do.
Do you require a medical assistance? Ciao for now, then. Return, should you have need of me.
You're on your own. I can't do that.
But if you were thieves, then you could.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
You know, it's weird to place a pearl, a poster. I don't know why you just put them in random places like that. So what if assassins could see you? I don't know. Is there more to play a mode on this then? No. Chest. 199. Of course that happens. Why are you not charging for?
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refuti when we're finished. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the father of understanding guide you.
May the father of understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Sasu, you won't run away this time!
Don't pass me this instant.
Nice.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che brut...
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Vieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
No, I need it. Knife belt required. Codex page required.
A letter.
Phone knife skilled. Breakable objects. I've been watching Torchwood and Doctor Who a lot lately. Torchwood's filmed in Cardiff. If you guys watch Torchwood, I live not too far from that place where they film it. My phone just died. Now I don't know how much time I have left to record. Oh, and I know it's like 20 minutes left or something like that. It's nice now, ain't it, though? Bad recording day today. Okay, switch this back on. I'll set it for 20 minutes or something. Hopefully it doesn't unplug itself this time. Let's go to a shop soon.
Come again, should you change your mind.
Battery could really low. Yes, I know, but... claw. Okay, as soon as that goes down to like, I don't know, 40 minutes.
And here he is, our campione. Ezio.
Oh, hey, Ezio! I see you've wasted no time starting the celebration.
And why not? You've done us a great service, Nipote. With Vieri dead, La Toscana will grow quiet once more. Do you know what that means?
Basta lavorare.
Si passa tutto il giorno a bere.
E a puttane. What? It's true.
Come, Ezio. Walk with me.
Yes, uncle.
A change of plans. Oh, do I have to walk because I'm trying to sort my stuff out? Yeah.
The answer to another. Spaniard.
He is Rodrigo Borgia.
Okay, I have to do something because...
the most powerful men in all of Europe, and leader of the Templar Order.
Which makes him responsible for the murder of my father and brothers.
Yes, and he will kill you too, given the chance.
Then I must stand against him if I wish to be free. But not until every other Templar has fallen to my blade. Father's List will guide me.
Where will you go next?
Firenze. Francesco de Pazzi will share the fate of his son.
A sensible next step. No doubt he intends evil for the city. All right, that's enough grim talk for one night. I'll be in my study if you need me.
I need some sort of timer.
I shall read the letter my uncle gave me.
Well, after this mission, I'll stop recording. I'll do it that way.
Look familiar?
Oh, they're codex pages.
Yes, your father managed to find and translate a few before he...
Here.
This is not your father's work. Someone else has translated it.
Leonardo da Vinci, a friend.
Do you see the way the words cross from one page to the next?
There is something underneath it all. Some kind of map. Where is it supposed to lead?
Your father and I managed to make out bits of a prophecy scrawled across these pages. It was written by an assassin like us, who long ago held a piece of Eden. His name was Altair. He spoke of something powerful and ancient hidden beneath the land.
What is it?
What indeed? Solving that little mystery is exactly why we collected these pages.
Then let me help. It's time I take on my father's work. All of it. I start with the page I took from Vieri. Leonardo will decode it for us.
Bene. Return here when time permits, and we'll add it to the wall.
Okay. All right, you can make it. Yes.
Careful, please, giovani signori. No need for such displays here.
That's knocked
flesh
into you.
Not measured in coin. Well, actually, yes, it is.
Mm-hmm. Where would the other one be then? In the back of the thing? I think I remember what it was now, actually. I think it is in the back, thinking about it now. No, that's not it. Probably thinking of the stone thing. Do 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 do.
What great!
The price of perfection is not measured in.
So almost 5k I need for that. It's the last bit of codex then.
Don't be shy. I only came to heal.
Basta!
No, I was
not. Please, a horse.
Amico! Why treat me like this?
I'm gonna use a horse to look around down the inside, like. So, what the hell, no. And this game's like, no, fuck you. Not a game. Screw you, game.
You need to relax.
Not sure up on the map. It's all the way up to your house. Screw it.
Fresh caught leeches. Who requires
da 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 da. Decoding them will increase my health, that's nice. Okay, I'm actually gonna leave that episode there. So don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Wait a minute, let me just go over that. I'm just gonna run over here, but I'll leave an episode there. So, see you guys in the next episode. Peace.